Hello and welcome back to our YouTube channel. Today we're going to be learning how you can delete your Telegram X account. But before getting started, remember to support our channel, hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on your notification bell so that you get notified every time we post. Without further ado, let's get started. First, open the Telegram X app on your mobile. Then on the top left corner, you can see the three barred icon. You tap on it. Go to settings. Then scroll down until you see the option of privacy and security. Tap on it. And then scroll down to the bottom of the list. Then you can see the advanced options and tap on the second option that reads delete my account if away for. After you tap on it, you'll be given a time period in which if you're found inactive, then Telegram X will automatically delete your account. So if you want to delete it within a month of inactivity, you tap on 1 month. If you want to delete it in 3 months of inactivity, 3 months, 6 months, a year, etc. After that, what you do is simply tap on save. Now if you're found inactive for a month, then Telegram X will automatically delete your Telegram X account. And that's how you delete your Telegram X account. I hope you found this video useful. If there's any questions, let us know in the comments down below, and thanks for watching.